audio off. Hey everybody, how you doing? Leslie, thank you for the introduction, and definitely love the filters that you had on. That was pretty awesome. So my name is Bob Dixon. Live here in the Gainesville area. I'm a member of a band called Virginia Blend. We've been playing around these parts for about the last 10 plus years. Have a lot of friends and family in the area. Love it here. Love the atmosphere around here. Kind of small town atmosphere and vibe. And appreciate what you guys do at Going Gainesville and propping up the area and the businesses that we frequent in Gainesville and Haymarket. So glad to be on. What's up, Tracy? Hopefully I've set a link on my page, Virginia Blend's page. We'll see some familiar faces, and if there's some music you'd like me to play, I'm happy to do that. So without further ado, I'll start playing some music, and hopefully you guys will tell me what you want to hear. So cheers, happy Friday night to you guys. And again, happy to be on. So Brian.
I don't care where we go. I'm gonna climb me a mountain, the highest mountain low. Don't you bump, nobody gonna know. But can't you see? Can't you see? What that one low has been doing to me?
Friendly faces out there. Happy you guys have joined me on Friday night. And like I said, if there's some songs you want to hear, I just had a request for Take Me Home, Country Roads. So I'll play a little of that for you. The only bummer part about this is that I can't hear you guys, and usually this is one I get to hear other people singing along with me. So...
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the tree, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, a mountain mama, take me home. Around her, a miner's lady, straight into the water, dark and dusty, faded on the sky, miss the taste of moonshine, teardrops in my country road, take me home. Down country roads, I said, take me home. Down country roads.
You also had another request for this. I never meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. I only want one time to see you laughing. I only want to see you laughing in that purple rain. A purple rain, purple rain.
Never wanna be your weekend lover. I don't wanna be some kind of friend. Yeah. Baby, I can never steal you from nothing. It's such a shame our friendship had to end. A purple rain.
Change. This time we all reach out for something new. And that means you too. You say you want a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind. I think you better close it. So let me guide you to the purple rain. The purple rain, purple rain. got it all right. In the words of Mr. McConaughey. Thanks, Prim. Thanks, Leslie. What's up, Steve? Stupid comments. Nice. What's up, E? Kara? Somebody asked to sing some Bruce Springsteen. How about I do that now? Be fine. What I want to play. DJ Mac. What's up? Let's do that. Where's Bruce? Where's the boss? But I play. Little My Hometown. Which happens to not be too far away. But very different place from where I grew up. In Alexandria, Virginia. I was 8 years old and running with a dime in my hand. Into a bus stop to pick up paper for my old man. I sit on his lap in that big old Buick and stare at the truck through town. Tussle my hair, say some, take a good look around. This is your hometown. Sixty-five tensions running high in my high school. There's a lot of fights between black and white. There's nothing you could do. Crossing a line on a Saturday night, the backseat there was a gun. The words were a path, shock, a blast, trouble time. And come to my hometown. My hometown. My hometown. My hometown. Now Main Street, wash windows and vacant stores. Like there ain't nobody who wants to come down here no more. The closing down the textile mill, across the railroad tracks. Foreman says his job's going, boy, but they ain't coming back to your hometown. Any other requests out there? Keep them up. Let's see what we got here. Go to my playlist. This is one I know we usually have a lot of people singing along to. We play live. And everybody plays it, so. Got a vision. Day after day I'm more confused. I look all the light through the pouring rain. Your love's a game that I had to lose. I'm feeling it straight.
Ain't any shame. Give me the beat, boy, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boy, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in rock and roll and drift away. Won't you take me away? Time. I don't understand the things I do. Oh yeah, the world outside looks so unkind. Counting on you to carry me through. Give me the beat, boy, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boy, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Won't you take me away? The joy that you're giving me. I want you to know that I believe in your song. Your harmony. Hear me along. You're making me strong. Give me the beat, boy, to free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll. Drift away. Nah, what's up, baby? Soul, I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boy, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Won't you take me away?
Mr. Monterella. Nate, how you doing? All right, let's see what we got. Got a request for some Kenny Chesney. Would help if I could spell. Oops. All right, we can do that. Nathan, we'll get Virginia Blend to do this. We just got to figure out how to socially distance ourselves. And I got you on the free falling. All right, let's see what we got here. It's been a while since I've done, I played this Kenny Chesney one. Come over, come over, come over.
always do. It's easier to lie to me than to you say. Forget about your friends, you know they're gonna sing in the bathroom. You show them that we ain't good for anyone else. I told you I wouldn't call, I told you I wouldn't care, but baby, climbing the wall gives me nowhere. I don't think that I can take this man. Getting any colder. Come over, come over, come over, come over. We don't have to miss each other. We don't have to fix each other. Come over. We don't have to stay forever. Come over. You don't have to stay forever. Come over. I told you I wouldn't call. I told you I wouldn't care. But baby, climbing the wall gives me nowhere. I don't think that I can take this day.
Right. Thanks for the suggestions, guys. Let's see. You know what? Before I get back on track here, let me see. I'm going to do a little Tom Petty. As I've been doing these, I've been real short. And I think a lot of my fellow musicians that have been doing these live things, I've made it a point. I'm fortunate. I still have still gainfully employed. But I think about those that are less fortunate, especially a lot of the folks around here that they service either food, or the restaurant owners, the people that work for the restaurant owners, those that are not working now or working for a very little wage. Let's remember those people tonight. My heart's out to you. And for those that are still serving the community, the local businesses, shout outs to some of the local establishments that are close to me. Certainly, the folks at Giuseppe's are in my heart and prayers after Josie Russo's passing this past week. Everybody loved Josie dearly. She's a big part of the community. Certainly, my boy Emmanuel over at Mazda 29. Jimmy over at Jimbo's, these are, and there's a lot of other folks that work for some of the corporate establishments too. I'm not forgetting you guys either, but for those that are still doing takeout, please keep these folks in mind and try and do your best. If you're not cooking at the house, I know we're all becoming chefs, but please keep them in mind, and if you can support local, do it. Oh, yeah. Cheers.
She's a good girl. Loves her mom. Loves Jesus. American too. She's a good girl. Crazy about Elvis. Loves horses and a boyfriend too. It's a long day living in Reseda. Thank you. All the vampires are walking through the valley, through the west and down Ventura Boulevard. All the bad boys are walking through the shadows, but the girls are all broken hearts. Yes, I'm free. I'm free falling. Yes, I'm free. I'm free falling. Free falling now, free falling now, free falling now, free falling.
Yeah, I think you can do a Tim McGraw song. Give me one moment. Bear with me. All right, I'm either going to do a new one. We're going to do either Don't Take the Girl, which is not a new one, or we can do Humble and Kind. First two people that show up, I'll play whichever one. How's that? Find out if anybody's listening. Which one? Let's see.
Need a refill?
Humble and Kind. All right. The other one comes back, I'll do that. Oh, Vicky says don't take the girl. How about I do both? How about that? I'll do a little bit of both. We can always do both.
No, there's a light closed by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. And child hearts to shine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church cause your mom says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you get. Won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. On the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. Know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When a dream, your dreaming come true, you. The work you put in is realized. Let yourself feel the pride. Expect a free ride from no one. Don't hold a grudge or a chip in his wife. It is keep you from flying and always stay humble and kind. And know the difference with sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pickup line. So always stay humble. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. Dreams you're dreaming come to you when the work you put in just realize, let yourself feel the pride, and always stay humble and kind. When it's hot in a root beer and a popsicle, shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer shine, and always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the life that this life gives you. You get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around, and help the next one in line, and always stay humble and kind.
All right, let's do the other one.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing. He was 8 years old. A little girl came through the front gate holding a fishing pole. His dad looked down at him and smiled and said, "We can leave her behind. Son, I know you don't want her to go, but someday you'll change your mind." Take Jimmy Johnson, take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Bo, take anybody that you want, as long as he don't go, take any boy in the world. Daddy, please don't take the girl. Same old boy, same sweet girl, 10 years down the road. He held her tight, kissed her lips, and in front of the picture show, a stranger came and pulled a gun, and he grabbed her by the arm. He said, "You can do it, I tell you to, there won't be any harm." And Johnny said, "Take my money, take my wallet, take my credit card. Here's the watch that my grandpa gave me. Here's the keys to my car, Mr. Give Me the World. Please don't take the girl. Same old boy, same sweet girl, 5 years down the road. There's gonna be a little warning, says it's time to go. The doctor said the baby's fine, but you'll have to leave, 'cause his mama's fading fast, and Johnny, it is. And then he prayed, take the very breath that you gave me, take the heart from my chest. I'll gladly take your place if you let me make this my last request. Take me out of this world. God, please don't take the girl. His daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for the request. You got any more? Tori, you want some Blake Shelton? Let's see what we got. Keep coming. What's up, Ryan?
How are you
now? Hi, Chelsea. I saw Chelsea is... What's up, Patterson? Live with some folks.
Yeah?
Yeah? Just getting back in. Mm-hmm. Sister's online.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Let's see.
Come with it now. They're better. Let's get out of it.
How would we do it? Well,
Not so bad.
Hang on 1 second. It's all good. It's all good. Hey, Teresa, and I think somebody else asked, I just played Country Roads just a bit ago. So if you want to, there's something else out there, feel free to. Like, I just played it like maybe 5 songs ago. Sorry. I was going to play Who Are You and I'm Not Looking, but maybe I should do something more up-tempo. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. It's not as new Blake Shelton, but it's actually mullet Blake Shelton. Well, I caught my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the floating line. Oh, I've been here too long, and I finally made the warden my friend. And he sentenced me to a life of abuse, taking care of old Brett. Now I reckon he's the damnedest dog that I have ever seen. Got a nose and smell, 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. See yourself mighty lucky, investigators in a quicksand bed. But all the years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past red. And a woman saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red Kitchen to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red, you have it true for the morning dawn. You better write that door code down. Tracy, yes, I'll do some Kenny Rogers next. Well, I peed off the guard, I slipped the litter to my cousin up in Tennessee. And he bought down a boutique hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland about a mile south just through the gate. I take old Red for his evening run, and I drop him off in Wayne. And the wolves say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Tell people to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red, you have it true before morning come. Old Red, you just see his lady every night. I kept him away for 3 or 4 days, waiting till the time got right. Oh, I made my run with the evening sun, and I smiled when I heard him turn red out. Cause I was heading on to Tennessee, the old Red was heading south. The Lord sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Gonna have me trip before the morning comes. There's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love will get me out. What's up, Leon? Happy belated birthday. Hey, Teresa, for your Kenny Rogers, would you rather hear The Gambler or Coward of the County? I'm going to wait for your response. Hopefully you're watching. It didn't just go away. Either one. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy. Let's see. Hey, Dennis, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Gambler. But that was Nate. All right, let's see what happens. Smith. Leslie, I think you asked for Florida Georgia Line earlier, so I'll play one off their first album. Strawberry shimmer on hot lips, silver buckle hanging off her hips. I sparkle when she smiles, shine down on the radio dial. Homemade job, lemon drop, take a sip. Don't stop, girl. You know I love it when you get your shine on. You and me be rocking all night long. Summer shine, dripping rhinestones. Turn your body lights on. Baby, get your shine on. Baby, get your shine on. Silver eyes on candy paint. Ray-Bans got the whole world saving. four piece truck and a console, riding high one up on down low. Feeling lucky, got hooked up with something ducky blue. So I signed that little sugar shaker over here and get your shine on. You and me be rocking all night long. Summer style, dripping rhinestone, burn your party lights on. Baby, get your shine on. Baby, get your shine on. All right, what are we gonna do? You got any other ones? Anything? Bueller? Let me get on my other list. I'm going to go off the beaten path a little bit. Yes, definitely. To both of those, too. I'm going to take one off of the list. That this is probably one that not everybody knows. You got it. In color for sure, Patterson. All right. I'm going to do a little Brantley Gilbert one off of his first album. It's one of my favorite songs by him. I just don't think a lot of people know it. It's called Play Me That Song. Stopping by real late tonight just to talk. She said, I got some things been weighing on my mind, and I know I could come and we just and maybe talk a while. She's spilling on in these arms of mine. And then she said, oh, play me that song. Play me that song you wrote about a girl who might not ever know how much you care or how much you love her. Oh, play me that song. Play me that song again. Oh, I like to think there's someone there who might love me just like that. Well, play me that song again. Ooh. It's a time, a small town guy. Nothing but drama. There's a trail of tears that leads right to my side. Cause I know how to hold you, see. Cause I don't give a damn about you. Rumors spread on what's been said. I just hold on tight until the time is right. But then I played that song, playing that song, wrote about the girl of my time. Ever known how much I care or how much I love her. Playing that song, playing that song, gets me lost. Think there's someone there whom I love just like that. But playing the song again. Ooh. Maybe I'll never get tired of playing all night, serenade till the sunrise. So I'm back in bed. You make it easy to do. Baby, that song, baby, that song wrote about the girl who might not ever know how much I care or how much I love her. Baby, that song, I gotta tell you the truth. I've been hiding this too long for you. Can't believe you never knew. It's all about you. All right, let's see. DeCrew, what's up, buddy? Let's see. I'm definitely going to do in color. And Eric Church. Why don't I do in color first? And you guys throw out a couple of Eric Church suggestions. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? And why? It ain't real clear, is that you there? You said, yeah, I was 11. Time tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive. Coming from in the Great Depression. Baby, it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. Over time, can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back through the day we left. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we sit on the bow. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that you had a rose red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can do. Should have seen it in color. Let's see. Eric, I like the song Desperate Man, I just don't know it. Hold on, let me do this. Let me play a little different Eric Church. The song is called A Man Who Was Gonna Die Young. It's a little bit of a B-side for Eric Church. He's one of the best writers there is. Yeah. Hey, Nate, how about I do the dance? Do the dance and a couple more. Huh? Get down tonight. Do the dance and maybe two more. And I'm gonna. We might be able to do that last. Fast cars and sharp dreams, chase a lot of crazy things, left behind my share of broken pieces. This morning I turned 36, just remembered half of it. You wonder how you outlived Hank or Jesus. With the raging river and rolling thunder, but you kept me from going under. When that current got too heavy, I always thought I'd be a heap of metal in a cloud of smoke pushed up to the pillar. Stove of parts like a junkyard rusted down Chevy. Fear I've had enough. What the hell made you want to love a man who was gonna die young? In the mirror I saw to my surprise, gray hairs like to hide on a head who didn't think he'd live past 30. If I make it 30 more, it's the brown that you'll be looking for. As you run your fingers through it, say slow down, honey. I put the rage in the river and the roll of thunder. You kept me from going under. When that girl got you heavy, thought I'd be a heap of metal in a cloud of smoke pushed up to the pit. So for parts like a junkyard rusted down Chevy, here I've had none. Did you want to love a man who was gonna die young? Call it intuition, call it crazy. Thought by now I'd be pushing up days, but I'm glad I stick around if we're together. So baby, when you bow your head tonight, could you tell the Lord I'll change my mind? And with you, I'd like to live forever. All right, let's do a little Bob. That isn't Dixon. Let's see. Instead of doing Three Little Birds over again, I'm gonna do a little different. Yes, sir, Eric. We can do that. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. Hear the children crying. Hear the children crying. Send thanks and prayers to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let's get feel alright. Let them all pass their dirty remarks. There is one question that I'd really love to ask. Is there a place for the hopeless sinner who has hurt all mankind just to save his own? One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. As it was in the beginning, so it should be till the end. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Say, let's get together and feel alright. Hey, Sandy, Tammy. Somewhere there's got to be, and when this all comes out, when we get, hopefully all get through the other side of this, a Saturday Night Live skit on all us live performers talking to ourselves and saying hi to everybody. Give me 1 second. Thanks, Sandy. Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared with all the stars above. For a moment, all the world was like, how could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all went in, the way it all would go. Our lives were better left to chance. I could have eased the pain, but I'd have had to miss the morning. Holding you, I held everything. One moment, it was an island. Put out my heart, only knew how the king would fall. Even you should say that I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would. All right, I'm gonna do a couple more here, guys. A little Zach Brown for you. Cold weather, I think. Unless you have a different request.
either Martin or Lance's song.
Ooh, Martin's good. How about this? Does that do? Is that good enough? You know what? Hold on a minute. I'm going to take one, walk away from the camera. Matt, if you do one and you get everybody else to do one, we're doing a shot.
Ow! Be right back. On the road again.
All right. Hope everybody else got their family home with them. Miss you, Chelsea. I have a benefit of my son here who's making requests. Ooh, that might have been an overpour. Oops. Probably not the first time it's happened here, so. Believe it or not, this is not a coffee mug. This is a shot glass. Patterson, you got one? Everybody else got one? Happy Friday. Hopefully, this is the adults that are up now. The kids have gone to bed. Cheers, everybody. That was a hefty pour. Ugh. I thought about doing the broadcast like this tonight, and I wasn't sure that would be a good idea. What do you guys think? think I look better like this, actually. Thank you, Tora. Come check out Virginia Blend. Hopefully we'll be able to do a social distancing concert at some point here. And then let's get back to normal at some point, and everybody stay safe out there. So thanks for stopping by. I'm going to do a couple more. My son has made a request by Zach Brown Band called Martin's. Awesome song. For anybody who's a musician or guitar player, you'll appreciate this. And know that, especially at times like this when you can't get out and do a whole lot of things, you always have your guitar to kind of turn to. I know I can get lost with my guitar till 4 or 5 in the morning if I don't watch myself. So, if you know, there's a famous guitar manufacturer called Martin. And this is about Zach Brown's love for his guitar. He was born in the woods and torn from his home. He was naked and destined to be out on his own. And he waited in darkness, hoping someone might see from something so rough what a treasure he'd be. Stronger than stealing wood. Send me through the bad and good. But when I'm hanging by a string, every little thing is understood. Between Martin and me, well, he's hollow in the middle from the shape that he's in. He's either filled up with music, locked in his shit again. It takes a fine tuning to make him come around, but he's a used piece of me, and I never put him down. He's a good friend, and he has his own voice, and you get what you get, sometimes it's just noise. But if you treat him well, you'll left your life alone. If you're honest and open, he'll write you a song, write you a song. Teresa, by the way, Matt Patterson says, good call, Ryan. Teresa, I need to work on that song. I'll try it next time.
You know my music, Matt.
I'm going to do one more, guys. And then I'll try and pick up. Teresa, I would definitely love to do another John Prine. I'm going to do one that I just kind of enjoy singing. Always do. Always have. Just a beautiful song written by Bob Dylan. Covered by Garth Brooks, Adele. Oh, that's a great song too, Nate. I'm going to sign off for now. Probably going to take a break from my normal Wednesday this week. I'm not sure yet. I love playing for you guys. I just don't want to overdo it too much, you know. You guys will get sick of me. So let me do this, and then I'll sign off before I head out for the rest of the night or shut it down for the rest of the night. The song's called To Make You Feel My Love. Everybody, Leslie and your whole crew, Going Gainesville, what you do, appreciate it. Support all the local businesses. Order takeout. I don't know, probably won't do it tomorrow because it's Easter. Maybe we will during lunch. I don't know, but visit all the local, wonderful local businesses that are out there that are serving you takeout. and just appreciate you guys hanging out with me tonight. Thank you very much. See you guys.